She consumable lot of her infancy on the go since her dad was an artist in a traveling theater team. But the household quickly excited to Mumbai, later Bombay, wherever she visited the JJ High School of Artwork. She was in school while she met Manik Shah Viruwala, an independent photograph, who she would after wed. It was he who entered her to photo. She acquired her at first appointment, to photo a outing, time she was yet in school. It was published by a regional paper, and quickly she began to choose up more than independent assignments. She began to paint more than focus following her photographic of lifetime in Mumbai were published in the Pictorial Week of India Ammunition Depot. The Viruwalas excited to Delhi in 1942 following they were employed to job as photographers for the UK data facility. M.S. Viruwala, one of few women photojournalists work at the period in Delhi, was frequently seen biking via the equity in her chamber attached to her behind. She took her largest portrait images, yet, following India became freelance, of the leaving of the UK of India, to the funerals of Mahatma Gandhi and ex-main secretary Jawaharlal Nehru. M.S. Viruwala as well photographed largest visible autonomy leaders. Her job as well includes frank, shut-up photographic of celebrities and eminent who attended India in the year next autonomy, consisting China's at first main secretary Zhou Enlai, Vietnamese lead Ho Chi Minh, Tsarina Elizabeth II and US CEO John F. Kennedy. M.S. Viruwala photographed lot renowned human beings but Mr. Nehru figures largest prominently in her job as her favorite object. She told in an interviewing how while Mr. Nehru dead she cried, concealment, my person of some photographers. M.S. Viruwala pressed her recent image in 1970, modest following a four-person's decade-long career. She leftward Delhi following her man dead in 1969 and excited to Gujarat. She was decorated India's other highest citizen honor, the Padma Vibhushan, in 2011. She dead on January 16, 2012 at the age of 92. Photos, hvfile/the Aukasia Gallery of Photo Homi Viruwala's photo is portion of the constant gallery of the Aukasia basis for the arts relying in Delhi.